Yeah, Julia, so I guess your first varsity no-hitter?
Yeah.
Talk about what was working for you out there today and what was happening.
Just...
Apparently you were surprised. You didn't even know you had a no-hitter.
Yeah,
so.
I didn't even know. But I just threw the best that I could.
What was working well for her there?
The inside pitches were pretty good because of the situation with the plate and the mound.
And I guess it was pretty nice to work with a big lead in the first inning.
Yeah.
You guys batted around.
Yeah, it helped a lot.